What's the matter, Peggy? Someone jump on your grave?
You know, Peggy, your mother said you had a dream that I'd died.
I wish she hadn't have told you that.
I'm not afraid. I know exactly when I'm going to die.
What's it gonna be, Lizzie? 75 or 80?
I'm not telling.
I've been trying to drag that out of her for years. You know, dreams are fascinating business, especially when you see the future.
Do you believe all this?
Well, I like to speculate, like this book I'm reading right now. It's about a woman in Colorado who says she lived in Ireland 150 years ago. She gives names, dates, and where she lived.
Grandma? Grandpa? I want to tell you something.
If you believe it, darling, then I believe. Being young is just as confusing as being old. The things that happened to me 50 years ago are more on my mind than the things that happened today. But I'm remembering the future.
Chill and wind tonight. It's really picking up.
Right now, you're just browsing through time. Choose the things you'll be proud of. Things that last.
I'm proud of my children. I miss them so much. Beth, Scott, and Beth. I named my daughter after you.
Oh, sweetheart. Thank you.
Oh.
Grandpa.